Let me just tell you this. He was a leader in the House of Delegates. He was a leader in Baltimore County. Everything John has done has been to enhance his community or to help working men and women. I mean, he is a teacher, he is a leader, he is a consensus builder. I just can't think of a guy that would be better suited to be the county executive here in Baltimore County.